Thank you. Thank you. Make our final preparations for the last piece. Again, I want to thank everybody for joining us for both concerts. This afternoon is such a joy to see Liberty High School perform, and I know you guys are just going to have an amazing experience and a wonderful concert up in Indianapolis. So this last piece is one part of the program that I'm so excited to bring the other percussion faculty into this concert. So I'm very thrilled to be joined by such an amazing team of faculty here. That this is my 23rd year here, and it's just been an amazing ride from My second year here, we had 8 percussion majors. Now we have over 30, and we have me and 4 other faculty, and it's just been an amazing journey. And so I really wanted to make sure that I involved the entire faculty. So our final piece that we'll play is a world premiere of a new piece by Sandy Rennick, who is the front ensemble arranger for Santa Clara Vanguard. This is, she's been on our faculty, I think this is her 6th year on our faculty, and this is her first ever original composition for percussion ensemble. So we're so excited that she was able to compose a piece for us. We admittedly recently received this piece, recently about 5 or 6 days ago. So we wanted to put it on the concert and make it work, you know? So, you know, that's what professionals do, excuse me. That's what the pros do. You gotta just make it happen. At PASIC, actually on our Thursday concert, we're gonna do this again Thursday night, and at PASIC, our assistant director of percussion, Ms. Lauren Teal, she's going to actually conduct the snare drum piece called Aggression. And another one of our faculty members, Tanner Leonardo, helped design all of the lighting effect for Aggression as well. Mr. Jeff Ostermore, he has been working with individuals and will work with the ensemble tomorrow. And so I just wanted to be intentional about bringing everybody together and really making this a team effort. And so this is something that the faculty have been very intentional with, and something that I'm just so proud of the students and everything that they're doing. It's been a really special, special group, and not just the percussion ensemble that you see here, the entire studio, all 30 some odd majors that we have, we have 31 actually, all 31 majors have been instrumental in making this concert happen. This isn't just about these 16 on stage, it's about the entire group. And we could not do this without every single person in the studio. And I'm so thankful to all of them. And this concert represents the entire program and the entire percussion studio, past, current, and future. So it's just a true honor to be a part of this team, and so excited to present this concert to you. So without further ado, this is the world premiere of Cascading Reflection by one of my colleagues and good friend, Sandy Rennick.